ये दो चेहरे देखकर तो आप पहचान ही गए होंगे, और अगर आप नहीं पहचानते तो ये कसूर आपका नहीं बल्कि इनका है। 10 साल में 10 फिल्मों में काम करने के बाद भी ये एक्ट्रेस और महाभारत में अर्जुन का किरदार निभा चुके ये एक्टर आपके जहन में जगह नहीं बना सके। अब ये दोनों फ्लॉप एक्टर इस नए सिंगर के साथ अपने डूबते हुए करियर को बचाना चाहते हैं।
Well, if you ask me frankly, I was following Shahir's work from last 2 years. I'm not a very TV guy, but yeah, my family, entire family used to watch Kuch Rang Pyar Ke aise hi, and they are big fan of him. So, and they, my sisters would tell me that, tu bhi aisa hi hai, but the personality wise, whatever, I don't know, like nature wise, whatever, not personality, he is very handsome, of course.
So, we are two very different people, I can tell.
Yes. So, somehow we connected. When I started thinking about this song, I was very sure from day one actually ki agar Shahir ho jaye to best hai, but he never did any music video before, so we just asked few people ki ho sakta hai ki nahi and all, and some common friends made us meet him and he readily agreed, so that was great. Coming to Pooja, again same here, same thing. I was wondering who can really fit with Shahir on screen and who can go well with
sorry yeah. It's not supposed to sound like that.
Well, the fans are calling you Shapu already. I can read the comments.
This is news.
Yeah. So I
don't get
first
day
itself
like
we all connected and it all happened. It just happened.
गाना तो एक बड़ी कंपनी लॉन्च कर रही है, लेकिन गाना हिट होगा या नहीं ये कहना थोड़ा मुश्किल है, पर इनके हिसाब से तो गाना हिट हो ही गया है।
One of my friend got in touch with me and he said, listen to this song is nice, I think this is nice, and he wants you to be a part of it. Apparently they had seen me on TV and they liked my performance, so they thought I'll fit in this particular music video. But when I heard the song, I said, I want to do it. Doesn't matter now if you wanted to do it or no, I want to do it because I like the song. I think it has a soul which I think is missing nowadays in music, and he is quite excited about it. I like his passion towards what he wants to do. He's leaving his job and coming to Bombay to pursue his career in singing. It's a big risk for anyone and he's good at what he does, so I want him to be like support him, be there for him. And a lot of my friends were also involved in it. I thought, why not? This will be a good break for me as well from my regular TV schedule. And yeah, we had fun while shooting, so.
How beautiful is this video? Actually, more than beautiful, it's looking beautiful, but like you always must have heard ki wo हाथी के दांत दिखाने के कुछ और होते हैं। ऑनेस्टली दिस वीडियो वॉज बिहाइंड द सीन्स वॉज एनीथिंग वॉज ब्यूटिफुल, वॉज मैड, वॉज क्रेजी, वॉज अ लॉट ऑफ लाफ्टर एंड वॉज अ लॉट ऑफ फन। हंसते हंसते हमने ऐसे बस मस्ती में मजाक में शूट कर दिया था गाना, सो इट वॉज अ लॉट ऑफ फन, टू से द लीस्ट इट वॉज अ लॉट ऑफ फन।
मुंबई की म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री में हर रोज एक नया सिंगर आता है, पर वो एक बड़ा सिंगर बनेगा या नहीं ये तो उसकी किस्मत और टैलेंट पर डिपेंड करता है। वीडियो डेस्क, अमर उजाला.com।